here with Alex Hunter, who has just played his first minutes in a Real Madrid shirt. Alex, how did it feel out there?
Has been my ultimate dream above anything else, and that's what it felt like out there. A dream. I'm buzzing, mate. I'm absolutely buzzing.
Well, your excitement is evident, Alex. It's great to see, and thank you for speaking with me.
Mate, absolute pleasure. Anytime. See you soon.
Hey there, guys, what's up? Welcome back to another episode of FIFA 19 The Journey. This is episode 4, I believe, and we just finished off Alex Hunter's first game in with Real Madrid. So if you didn't see last episode, just go see that. Okay, the first thing I want to do here is change the look of Alex's appearance. Yeah, that looks good. Okay, yeah, I think we should go with this. Let's check his social life for a sec. Okay. Wait, why does it keep on going to settings? So let's just change our storyline. So we need to catch up on Danny Williams. And besides the fact, it's recommending us, so. Dude, he's all the way back in July in his story.
Danny Williams. A couple of quick questions for you, mate. Danny, can you shed any light on reports that the club have refused to extend your parental deal and that your future here is now uncertain?
Oh, you have a laugh. I mean, who'd want to get rid of the Williams, you know?
Well, from what I've been hearing from my sources, your team, seems like this is a make-or-break season for you, Dan. Care to comment?
First season at a new club is always tough for anyone, right? And so I was just finding my feet. And this season, you're going to see the best of the Williams. That's guaranteed from me.
Even so, do you think it's likely you'll be any more than a bit part player, especially in the Champions League?
They were totally being sarcastic there, so I had to go with the meanest choices available. Advance, yeah.